I'm JP Hunt with Inksoft, and in this video, I want to talk about using virtual samples to sell embroidery, specifically using a virtual representative of an embroidery file on a product. Now, of course, as consumers, we know the virtue and the value of sampling in sales and marketing. Good example, you can't go to a Costco on a weekend, and you can't turn an aisle end cap without being greeted by a new sample option. So marketers and brands and companies at large understand that a great way to drive consumer attention and get them to engage with your product is to, of course, offer up a sample. Now, apparel decorators and print shops, you know, it's not necessarily feasible because of the cost and the time that's involved in producing a physical sample, right? So here's what I'm advocating. And in fact, the reason I put this video together, I had asked a question at the Inksoft Facebook group concerning how users produce embroidery files. Do you rely on a contract digitizer? Do you digitize in-house or a complement of both? Now, of course, if you're not familiar, digitizing is the process of converting a logo or a graphic into an embroidery file. Now, the majority of respondents said that they rely on a contract digitizer. They outsource and rely on a third party to take, clients' logos and graphics and produce an embroidery file. So really, here's sort of the big idea of today's video. I want to showcase how it's possible to use a special technology called Drawings. And Drawings is a vector-to-stitch conversion tool. And the reason I'm bringing up Drawings is many of you might know that Inksoft had acquired a company called Digital Art Solutions in June of 2019. And one of the software products that Digital Art Solutions offers and trains and supports is called Drawings, which again is vector-to-stitch conversion technology. And what the technology will do, as I'll demonstrate in a moment's time, is it will take a client's corporate logo or a vector file, and it will immediately produce a high-quality embroidery result. And of course, you can edit that result. So here on screen, I'm kind of showing you the end state. So think about being in a position where you can go to all of your existing customers and re-engage with them and show them their logo, their identity converted into an embroidery file. So here's a 3D representation or a virtual sample of an actual embroidery file. Now you really can't fake this, and really I'm not suggesting anything new. Of course, print shops and decorators have long used mock-ups to showcase, graphics on different products. However, it's hard to compel a consumer to imagine what their design might look like as an embroidery file. Given embroidery is so unique in terms of dimension and texture, of course, there's three dimension to it, right? So using technology to produce an actual representation of an embroidery file will allow you and really enable you to go to your existing customers and showcase their identity on different embroidered goods. Of course, it will let you engage with new customers to showcase their identity as an embroidery file. So when we talk about sales enablement and marketing, this can be an important technology to help you, again, communicate different product options to your customers. Now, again, this is the end state. Here's an example of an Inksoft proposal. And of course, if I zoom in, I can see that 3D embroidered logo on the left chest. So let's kind of work backwards here. And what we're going to do is we're actually going to go into Drawings, which again is vector-to-stitch embroidery technology. And so this technology is desktop software. It works on PC or Mac, which is pretty unique for embroidery technology to be available on a Mac computer. And of course, I'm working on a Mac now, and here you can see that desktop technology available. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go to my desktop and I'm going to take a vector file. And so this is the Angular logo. I just dragged and dropped that right into Drawings. And you can see immediately Drawings processed this file and converted it into an embroidery file. And of course, here you can see dimensions in the background. So I can grab this file and I can in real time resize it. So in this case, I can say my client wants their logo to be 3 inches wide sewn on the left chest. So I can input 3 inches wide. And Drawings will automatically recalculate all of the stitches to produce a 3-inch wide file. And if I back this out, so Control Z to go back in time, you can see if I were to zoom in here, so let's go ahead and zoom in so you can see sort of the texture here, you can see there's a fill pattern on the outside of this particular file. Now, again, if I go to scale this, so let's zoom out so we can see all of this file. If I were to select this and again resize it, you know, if I make it 3-inch wide, Drawings is going to say, hey, maybe that outside outline should actually be a satin stitch, would be more appropriate. So really what this technology does, if I click on an object that's in this file, that's in this logo, you'll notice that it's actually a vector object or a vector shape. So the beauty of the technology and the how it works, think about this for a moment. If you have a perfect shape, a container, an object, and you have technology that has logic and rules and some AI, you know, the software will just look at an object and apply the most appropriate stitch parameters to that object. So that's kind of the how the technology works. And the ironic thing is we rely on this technology every day. So a good example is autonomous driving, you know, vehicles, you know, like autopilot that can be found in Tesla, for example, uses logic, rules, and AI to pilot a vehicle properly. So again, same sort of technology from an industrial perspective being used in embroidery technology. So the real reason I wanted to bring this technology forward and showcase this is I think this is an invaluable sales and marketing tool. This will put you in a position, if you have your client's corporate logo, brand, identity, graphic, and it's vector-based, in seconds, as you've just seen, you can convert that into an actual embroidery file. Now, of course, I can save this as an embroidery file. I can go into Inksoft and I have the ability, whether it be building a store and using the Rapid Product Creator technology, or whether it be constructing a proposal, what I have the opportunity to do is leverage my library of blank product. I can choose a blank product that I want to present to a customer. Now again, this is useful whether you're building a store or building an invoice or a sales presentation. You can choose the colors that you want to present to your customer. Of course, I can click Next. And at the point that you upload art, of course, Inksoft's Rapid Product Creator will let you upload vector files, print files, and embroidery files. So here's the direct connection between Drawings. Drawings is a tool that will let you convert your vector logos into an embroidery file. You can now upload that embroidery file into Inksoft, and there you can now place this on different products to showcase to your customer. Now, one other powerful feature here is you also have the ability to build multiple colorways. So this is a powerful feature inside of Inksoft. You don't have to leave Inksoft. But what I can do is prepare one embroidery file to maybe sew or present on the dark garment. I can create another derivative to maybe sew on the light colored garment. And the value of doing this inside of Inksoft is you're really giving all the instructions necessary to actually do production. So in this case, I'm communicating the thread colors that will be in use here. So you can see this really unique relationship and value between a powerful desktop technology meant to convert vector files into embroidery, and then how you actually get this to market, how you get it in front of your customers. So in conclusion here, now that you understand the technology, I think the real impetus here is you can now go back to all of your existing customers and sell embroidered goods, give them ideas, showcase their logo on different products that you think would bring value to them. Of course, as the season changes, this is a great way to, again, be proactive and leverage, you know, product opportunities and constantly be in front of your customers. This is also a powerful tool and workflow to engage with new customers. So imagine going to folks in your area, grabbing their logo and showcasing different embroidered product. You know, for the client that comes to you that wants screen printed items, imagine showcasing, hey, yes, we can do that, but here's some other product ideas that we think you would really love. Headwear would really be a complement to your screen printed garments. So again, you can see this is a powerful sales and marketing tool and workflow. So in conclusion, I think one of the last thing I want to talk about, if you're not currently offering embroidery, meaning you're not selling it, and you're not doing production, no problem. This technology and workflow still has application. So think about, can you monetize your existing customer relationships? Can you sell embroidery and then rely on a wholesale contract decorator who specializes in embroidery to actually do the fulfillment? So you can see Drawings can be an important tool set in actually selling and monetizing embroidery, but then you can rely on a contract wholesale, you know, embroidery expert to actually do the physical decoration. So with that said, if you have any questions, we're going to leave some information below this video, below the blog posting. Definitely make an effort to engage with the Digital Art Solutions team. This is a team of industry experts who understand embroidery, who understand Drawings, and can give you more insights into the function and feature. literally we just scratched the surface with the capabilities that Drawings offers. So if you've seen some value and you want to know more, certainly click again below the video or below this blog posting to engage with the Digital Art Solutions team to learn more about Drawings.